when all I want is peace. Those of us who pay the price come home with the lease. And nation after nation turning into beasts. Oh, when will there be a harvest for the world? Yeah. When will there be? I want to know now. When will there be a harvest? 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 When will there be? When will there be? Everybody, I'm talking about the children. When will there be a harvest? When will there be?
Well, tell me, I'm a bit simple if you like, Rab, but I don't understand the not necessarily the relationship between saying hello to me and that reminding you you've got to wash the car tomorrow because it's minging. Well, this must be a compliment. I'm not quite sure how it's a compliment, but maybe it's me reminding you of something. Or was it the drive time? I'm not quite sure why I called it drive time. I suppose we could call it something else. Let's have a little competition. And the prize for this is a whole week's breakfast with crisps in the Naffy with Sapper Ken. You still haven't got your crisps from last time, have you, Rab? I can feel it in my water. Yes. What should I call the programme in the afternoon? I can't call it Easy Listening with Dusty, because I'm not Dusty, and it's hardly easy listening. So, thoughts, chaps. Thoughts.
Queen.
Tell me, chaps, chapesses, did you hear two tracks playing at the same time there? Because I got a belter through one ear, through outside, through in, you know what I mean, from one ear to the next. I had two tracks wall to wall. Now, I didn't touch anything, I didn't press any buttons, knobs, or anything like that. I've learned through experience to keep my hands in my pockets so that I can't upset anything or do anything. Occasionally I have to take them out and do something, but most of the time I keep my hands in my pockets, and I don't know where that came from, whether that was cross and contamination or whatever the word is in radio world. I'm not very technically gifted, I have to be honest with you. Who the dickens was that? That was the OJs, before that, Harvest for the World from the Isley Brothers. Let's move back to the Simply Red album. Here's a track, Sad Old Red.
Steve's going to start his next song. When Pete's ready, this is Steve's brother, Pete Lernson, on the drums. We don't have streets, just pure concrete. I'm not glad when I get home. I'm sad old red. I don't want to be alone no more. I go wider in the face, my feet begin to shake. I go upstairs to that heavenly place. I'm not glad when I get home. I'm sad old red. I don't want to be alone no more. Sad old red, sad at home. Sad old red, living on his own. Sad old red, sad at home. Sad old red, let me take you home. It's a cubic room, two holes peep through. Shadows on the wall, yeah, of trees so tall. I think of her again, the joy that she used to bring. Lay there in bed, yeah. Word she said when we made love, she said to me, all right, she said, all right, all the time, all right, every night. That's what I am, all the time. That's what I am, hey, all the time.
all gone. I do like a tune with a good beat, Sad Old Red from Simply Red. I've got plenty more tracks from Simply Red to come throughout the rest of the show between now and 6 o'clock. At 6 o'clock, Laz joins us with his particular brand of music through until 9 o'clock. This evening, we're talking a bit earlier about Tom lagging his pipes, and he was using bubble wrap, which is a jolly super idea, and it's free of charge, isn't it, if you've been getting your bubble wrap through the post in boxes of bits and pieces. And it got me thinking about the weather tonight. Now, last night was very cold here in Whitstable Town, but we didn't get a frost. I wasn't expecting one, thankfully. My friend Clive R.